We love to jam Metallica every now and then. Awesome. So we're gonna get back to our original. It's such a hot and humid day that my guitar just keeps going out of tune. So it's just give me a second.
I think it sounds beautiful.
This next one is one of our favorite originals. It's called Wicked.
Yeah.
There is a third microphone.
Does it work?
Hi!
Cool. So we're going to slow it down with these next two tunes. The first one is a cover by Marco Antonio Solis. We're really changing it up. So we like to play heavy music, but we're also very sensitive people and emotional.
I'm so emotional. Just ask my girlfriend.
This is Tu Carzen by Los Bookies and Marco Danzos. Tu vanidad no te deja entender que en la pobreza se sabe querer. Quiero llorar y me destroza que pienses así, y más que ahora me quedo sin ti. Me duele lo que tú vas a sufrir. Pero recuerda, nadie es perfecto. Tal vez mis cosas mejores tendrás, pero un cariño sincero jamás. De tu olvidado, esto que dejas y que cambiarás, por la aventura que tú ya verás, será tu cárcel y nunca sabrás. Another love ballad for y'all.
La que sigue.
La que sigue. But this one's one of ours. It's called Hearts Made Out of Stone.
Mm-hmm.
I can't let you in. To this tune that I am living in, I don't see your joy. There's no light shining there. My nails all worn thin. From the glowing of your heart, made of stone. Shines on her skin. The door swings open. And watch over you as you sleep. In me, death, all remain entombed together. Oh,
you.
I just want to say, can we get a big hand for Curtis over here holding it down?
Holding it down.
My boy!
I just realized he's not wearing his mask today, but it is like
super humid. You didn't want to scare the kids.
Yeah, that's true. Oh my gosh, I'm scared now. Excellent. How are we all feeling out there? Yeah. Enjoying your food? Sweet. That's such a beautiful day, though. It really is. Awesome. You want to play some Jimmy? You know, we could play like two Jimmy songs, man. We got time.
Can I sing it?
Sure, man. Ricardo! So, we basically did a cover of a cover. Yeah, so originally Bob Dylan wrote that song, and then Jimi Hendrix was like,
hey. Those cupcakes look really good.
They do. Here's another Jimmy one with Ricardo on bass and vocals too.